My name's Kyra, and we're Just Creative.
Today we'll be joined by my big brother, Jordan.
Hey.
All of a sudden he wants to be one of our videos because there's food involved.
Yeah, pretty much.
Today we'll be doing
the Pringle Challenge.
To play this game, we'll each try mystery flavors of Pringles, and we'll try to guess the flavor of each one of them, and whoever gets the most right wins. For this game, you'll need different flavors of Pringles,
blindfolds,
and water in between if you want to wash your mouth out.
So let's get started.
We're back, guys!
Okay, first thing first, let's put on our blindfolds.
We have our first mystery Pringle, and we're ready to try it.
I hear it. I'm starving. I'll shove it all in my mouth.
I can smell it.
One bite. Where's the Pringle box?
Feels good.
That's too much. Never go.
Did you take a bunch?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh.
Three, two, one.
Original.
Original.
Okay, guys, it's time to taste our second Pringle. If I can get it out. Is it here yet?
Where is it? Thank you, Kyra.
Did you get one?
No, I can't even grab it yet. Yeah.
Oh, it's okay.
There you go.
It's really good.
Oh, no, it's fine.
Wait, hold on.
I don't know what this one is.
Original.
Three, two, original.
Yay, we got it right! Oh, I can smell that. That was so easy to taste. Okay, guys, it's time to test our third Pringle.
Sour cream and onion.
Here you go.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I got one.
I know what this is.
Blocks.
I don't know,
that was so bad.
This is so good.
Mm-hmm.
Dang, what was that? It was Jordan taking his Pringles and putting it in his mouth.
Right.
Three, two, one.
Barbecue.
Yeah.
Yeah, we got it right. It was barbecue. It was easy because it tasted just like barbecue.
Oh.
Okay, guys, it's time to try our fourth Pringle.
What takes so long to get Pringles?
Oh, I know this one.
Ew. Ew, I hate this one.
Oh, I love this one.
Ew.
So good. Oh, we forgot napkin to spit it out.
Three, two, one.
Salt vinegar.
Salt and
vinegar.
So nasty.
I love salt and vinegar.
Especially in kettle chips. I like them in Lay's. I don't like them in kettle because they're too crunchy for me. Here, Jordan, have another.
Now it's time to try our fifth Pringle.
Ooh.
Hello there. Hello there, Pringle.
Oh, I know this one.
Be quiet. I want to know it too.
Oh, the aftertaste. Oh, no. The aftertaste. Oh, the aftertaste. What is wrong with this flavor now?
I like this.
What is wrong with this flavor? It used to be so good. But now, ruined.
Three, two, one.
Cheddar.
Pizza.
Yeah, yes. You got it right.
One guy wrong.
I can't even try. I gotta cut off my lip when it hurt.
Now we're gonna try our sixth Pringle.
Are you serious?
Oh no!
That threw me off. I know what it is though. Ready?
Three, two, one.
Sriracha.
Buffalo wing.
I knew it was lime. It tastes like hot Cheetos.
Okay, now we're gonna try our seventh Pringle.
My lips are burning.
I hope this is good like the last one.
Ooh. Ew.
It smells nasty.
It does.
Oh.
Ooh.
They are good.
Oh, I know what this is.
I don't. That last hour, they made my tongue numb.
Yes, it did.
I'm gonna get some more.
Three, two, one.
Pizza.
No, it's ranch.
Ew.
Oh, no, I can taste it. Now it tastes ranch.
Can I have another? Okay, now we're gonna try our last Pringle.
I'm telling you, I got you messed up, Chase.
I know it's fun.
I don't. That's like a burpee time.
I know this one. My lips are burning. Sriracha. Ugh.
Oh.
I forgot it was chili.
I'm good too.
I know it. 3, 2, 1.
Baked potato.
Cheese pizza.
Baked potato.
Yes! Yeah, right! Can I take off my blindfold?
Yeah, go ahead.
It's a whole new world. We're back, guys. We're done with our Pringle challenge. Now it's time to tally up the score. Drum roll, please. The final score was Kyra 5.
Jordan 3.
And Jace 5. Me and Jace tied and Jordan lost.
I thought you liked food.
My favorite was the extra hot chili one. And I had no least favorites.
My favorite was sour cream and onion. My least favorite was that one. Sriracha.
You know, my by far favorite was the pizza, and the one I hated the most, salt and vinegar. I can't stand it. It's nasty. I don't understand how y'all eat this.
If you like this video, please like and subscribe. If you want to be notified every time we post new videos, hit that notification bell. Thank you for watching. Bye.